Johnny Manuel, everyone. I mean, God. Special meaning behind the lyrics of that song for you?
This song means so much to me because I grew up hearing it, and it's just, I can't believe, I mean, this song was created 50 some odd years ago, and there's just still so much inequality, and, you know, it takes a lot to sing through something like that for coming from a person of color, so I just, yeah, I don't know. It means so much more than I can put into words.
Kelly, how was that performance for you?
Extremely moving. You know, woohoo. We get it. You know, it's very painful to watch what's going on all over this world. And it's so funny because everybody's like, oh my God, what's happening in America? It's not just happening in America.
That's right.
It's happening all over the world to people of color, to black and brown people, and it is time for a change everywhere. And it starts with everybody. And it starts with being bold, and it starts with just calling things out the way you see them, even when it's uncomfortable. And I feel like you just called so much out with just the passion and the heart and the integrity and the authenticity it is to sing that song, because that's hard song to sing, but you sang it from the depths of your soul, and I felt like our ancestors could feel it. I'm literally like hot temperature all over my body because it was just like that palpable. It's almost like my soul needed to hear it, and I genuinely appreciate you singing that song the way you did. You make me so proud.
Thank you, Kelly.